Two-Tone Fingerfin. Check him out. Guys, welcome back again. Day 3 and we're at Sederstrand. We have a couple of cars under the rocks there. As you saw in my previous video, fish there on the low, and once the tide starts pushing, we'll come back into the bay itself. Looking beautiful. Let's do this. Indeed, but you never know. For now, we want to keep our live sample on the little bit that we got left. We want to keep it for the push of the tide as well as high tide in the bay itself. Yeah, let's see how it goes here. Water's still a bit clear. My strategy here, using those old sand prawns, I'm not sure if I must use one or two of the fresh live ones, you know, try and get something at least. Although I am using it for the push of a tide and high tide for the bay itself, I'm not sure if the sand, this old dead prawns are working out really. Let's see how it goes. Now is 20 past 1 and my skin is starting to fill up here. Yesterday we had an easterly day, yesterday we had a bite and I've been persisting here with those front dead sand prawn and dent office, as I always say. And yeah, probably won't be standing here any much longer. My escape route here is filling up very quickly. And you can see over there, we're just starting to break down the weg. Beautiful black tail. Dus zo'n last of fish now. Ah, another black tail. This guy is up pulling the flat, pulling cut flat as well. I can't seem to hook them for some reason. I'm just gonna try and get some live bait. And yeah, it goes from here. Try some armadillo as well. See how that goes. Just tenderizing the armadillo a little bit here, guys. On, guys. First run. What do we have here? Whoa! Oh, wallopet! Beautiful wallopet! Look at the colors on this wallopet! Wow! Oh! Idea. Right, another well appeared, guys. Beautiful. Wow, look at that hook. The hook watch is about to fall out. This guy's size as well. See where that hook is. Beautiful. Got some live bait for us. Let's have a look. Guys, we're gonna throw out some livers here. See how it goes. Live mullet. Not gonna be casting that far. Let's see how it goes. That little guy caught on a live mullet. Can you move here for me? That octopus from a live mullet. You see, not another one. Oh, big well appeared. Big well appeared. Oh. huge Willempeert, guys. Love a giant Willempeert. Woohoo! Thanks, buddy. Wow! Oh, what a fish! Oh my word! Giant Willempeert, guys. Absolute monster. Have a look at that. And I'm tired after that now. What a fish. Another look at this monster. Look where he's hooked, folks. Look at that. How lucky was I? Extremely lucky.